Just to stay on that note, this is my own version of an unrequited love song. It's called Already Gone, and it's a fairly new song. And you know, we're talking also about, you know, that thing about, you know, singing songs that have some sad topics, although I wouldn't call all the music sad, and that idea that, like, you're not allowed to name feelings, like you're not allowed to name negative emotions anymore. And and I think it's really important to name it, because if you don't name it, then you can't make friends with that. Anyway, this is called Already Gone. I just had to remember what it was called because I forgot. Chance and